Hey guys, welcome back. Today's video is going to be on my painting basket. I haven't updated you guys on this for a while. All this stuff. But this is the stuff I'm packing to my friend's house. Let's go through this real quick. I am going over there for a few days just to get away from my crazy cats and my roommate. Okay, so let's start off with my two mascaras. I got one from Huda Beauty and one from Sephora. This is a size up mascara, and this one is the Legit Lashes. They're really good. I love them. Two eyeshadow sticks. I use them underneath the eyes. I have this Sephora one right now. And then, of course, the Wet n Wild. Excuse me, in my nose. Catrice liquid liner. I did toss my other one because it was been open, like, way too long. My e.l.f. Putty bronzer. I'm packing this one because in case my other one is used up, which is almost. So that's why I have that one. And then also I have, this is what I'm working on right now. This is Bronze Belly, and this one is Beach Please. So I'm not gonna show, actually I might show you what he looks like as well. So that's that one. Let's think peeks of my project paint. My Anastasia pomade, I actually frank it in a little bit, so I did mix it with my Maybelline in my ABH, so that's what he is. So let me show it. That's a little spoiler alert. So that's both of them, and that's what I have on my brows today. Today I didn't forgot to think I forgot to set my brows up, but oh well. Okay, so the Urban Decay powder, And this one is in 70 YW warm yellow. I love this thing. That's why I have all my face and everything like that. My chest looks like so freaking pale compared to my face. But that's some lighting. Okay, my Anastasia liquid lipstick. I've been using actually this as like a warm bronzer type of thing. So this is what I have. Because I have the stopper out and it's nearly done. So I'm just going to use it that way to finish up that way. So I have it all around here and then kind of like around my cheeks. Give me a nice warm. And it really actually, in this one, I'm going to show you the name of it. And then Ashtown. That's what it looks like. It's like a pinky. These kind of colors I can use as bronzers. My luckies, because of my tans, how my skin is so warm. I have, this one's almost done. This one's in ours. And Custard, I am like, I know I could toss it out, but I'm like, it's NARS. I'm like, I love him. I love NARS. I'm like, I'm just going to use every tiny little bit of it as I can. I need to maybe pack my little wand that I use in case. I have like a lipstick, liquid lipstick wand that I cleaned out, and I use those to get the stuff out that I don't actually want to keep. Position Forma Organ Wear Blush. I actually mix these two together to get my cream blush right now, then I set up powder. So there's that. My perfume. Where's this one? Probably from LA Colors Liner. Let's see if I can use that. I did, finally, that Tarte liner's gone. The Tarte Lit eyeliner with clay eyeliner. This is what I have on my eyeliner today. I love it. Raina gave me Horrors, and I did finish up one of these. This is Horrors, so this is one's like literally almost done. I have like that much left. So that's what I put on my Catrice. I'm only going to be there for like a few days. This guy is like nearly done. This is my Wet n Wild thing. That's why I have my e.l.f. one. It's like nearly done. This one should definitely, just in case I want out, which I should be. Perfecting Primer. This one's like down here. This one's going to be not gone. This one might be gone next month, but that's that. It's like, and I know like there's a lot of air down here. I could eventually, I'm probably gonna squeeze it. Do I wanna squeeze it out? Probably not. It's probably get as flat as I can and call it done. This is what I really need to use up. This is the Benefit in number 4. Number 3 is too light. Number 4 works at my darkest. And number 3 is just way too light on me. So that's what it is. The shade number 3. It works out my darkest, so my NC42, but not when I'm NC40. It does kind of, sort of, work as a corrector, but oh well. So that's what I have underneath my eyes as well. my Hourglass Vampire. I keep forgetting about this guy. I need to use this guy up. I do have this underneath my foundation. A little bit of the Dormer Blend. The matte one. This one's almost gone. Milani and number four. So let me swatch this one. And this one's like too light on me. Okay, my little concealer pot. That has actually both of them together in a little bit of Elf Potty Primer. Okay, 1 second. I'm so glad my boss is off. He's not bugging me yet. Okay, so Smashbox for the finished product. This is like nearly done. This should be me. I got like 8 days. It might be on Gunman this month. So when that one's done, I am going to work on this, but I do kind of work them together. My Revlon, this is in Cherry Blossom. This one I use as a lick. As a cream highlight on my skin tone. It's very, because on the eyes it doesn't really do much. Because it's really subtle. If you want to do it for Charlotte Tilbury, grab these from Revlon. They're exactly the same thing, I swear. Because Charlotte Tilbury, I know some people say some of the colors are worth it, some are not. Just grab freaking Revlon. I'm like, I swatch them. We have Charlotte Tilbury at my, we don't have a Charlotte Tilbury in my JCPenney Sephora, which is going to be more JCPenney Beauty. We have it in our Kohl's now. So I guess, which I guess is Kohl's. My Kohl's are assholes. It's like, we're not Sephora, we are Kohl's with Sephora right now. I'm like, doesn't matter, it's still Sephora. But yeah, this is good. And I swatched the Charlotte Tilbury's. I'm like, these are so remind me of Elle. The thing. Okay, so there's this guy. That's my eyeliner. This is my little milk makeup stick. I call it my big freaking cock because you're the cock. Okay, most cocks are bigger than this, but whatever. So this is that guy. I want to use that as foundation. So then I don't have to bring my big foundations anymore. That's usually when I use those. It's because I did use up my Perfusion one. So this is this little guy. This one is from Belief. I did mix it with my Perfusion, so because both are about halfway done, so I just mix them and put them together that way. Then my Smashbox lipstick, and I just love it when they don't put this one. Yeah, it's a Be Legendary lipstick. And yeah, don't ask the name of this guy. This guy I'm using as a cream blush because as my... Dude, stop losing your freaking head. Douche. He lost his head, but he at least he lost his head in the cap. Okay, so that's that guy. Let me swatch him. So this guy I'm just using as cream blush just because you don't. That's what he looks like. Yeah, great swatch there. Okay, so there's those. Let me throw this back in. Okay, so also my Morphe Scent Spray and my Becca one. So the bronzing thing I put underneath, put that this guy underneath my foundation, just give me a glow and my Perfusion. So that's the stuff I'm taking my friends. I do have all of my powder stuff in my bag as well. So this is the rest of the stuff. This is the stuff I usually keep the powder stuff over there so I can work on different stuff. So this one is a Makeup Revolution and the powder they have. So he's been franking so many times because it was very white on. That one is like the coconut one. And I just don't like bringing in loose powder stuff there because he's kind of a neat freak. He's very, just like, Sarah, don't make a mess. And yes, my makeup is like severely light today for my liking. Okay, so the ColourPop Pretty Fresh Foundation, I've been mixing it with the Black Radiance one. So this one today I do have on the MAC BB Cream in medium, which I wish it was a lip. If it was medium tan, it'd be perfect. Because it'd be more. This is what I have on with the powder, with the Urban Decay powder. So these are the two today. I usually mix in between this one or this one. Just depends which one. So there's these guys. I have my Stila bronzer, which is going strong. So I did repress them. Hopefully I can repress it again soon. Definitely probably by the next update for expense if I would have to repress it. Okay, so let's get into these little guys that I have left in my little cup. I know, so fancy. So the eye thing, this is what I've been using actually to use as to do my eyebrows. It's one of these like little lip brushes type of thing. I just kind of like go like that. Love it. Okay, next, as soon as I get used up that stinking concealer from NARS, I love it as an eyeshadow primer. I'm gonna be working on this guy right here. It's a 360 Thrive Cosmetics. I really do like it, but I like more of a tint to my eyes. Not like I have any, but just so my eyeshadows, because I am tan, so it would pop more. And it has a brow gel. I need to stick that in there. I need to use it. Sarah, use it. Lash glue. I need to actually smell this to see what this one is. Holy fuck. That one's going in empties. Woo! A little brush. So I need some nose contour. I didn't realize it stunk that bad. I'm like, oops. Okay, and then this one is Supercharge Brightening Eye Tint. And Peach. And the number 120. Definitely a way to use that. Okay, so let's get into this more in here. Okay, so let's start off with these guys. So I got two of these little glitter glows, goals. I don't take these to my friends because obviously I'm always afraid I'm going to make a mess because they're glitter. So here's this one. Then this one's in my 50 Shades of Green because of this guy right here. This one is kind of not really green, but is, not that one. It's kind of like a silvery, silver green. So there's those two. This guy I love. This is the one thing I was like, when I got it, when I opened it, I'm like, nah. But I use it as a finishing powder, and I love it that way. That's a dork. Okay, so I like using this as a finishing powder. That is that one. The Baroness highlighter. And Joy, I have a backup because my dumbass bought one at TJ Maxx and I had one. This little Too Faced little thing, a nude beam. I did use this once as a little pigment. I did use it as a highlighter. This thing goes everywhere. I have a Milani single in Bella Teal. It's going to take me Dickens to use that guy up. My blush I've been using is this guy right here. He is from, I don't know where she got this thing. This is my friend's mom's. And he told me to grab some stuff that I wanted, so I did. This little guy right here, I need to take it to my friend's house. Probably stick it up, just use it up. I have like this much left, like literally. I keep forgetting, but I need to use up that freaking cock up because that guy's going to take me 200 years. To use up a little Tarte chrome paint and Fire Dancer. Oh yeah, I need to pick that guy with me. And then this little guy, this is a little glitter thing from a glitter bomb from Make It Revolution. And these things are okay. I did hit glass on this thing. Okay, cool. but the problem about these things, they don't really stick. I'm like, silly. I have got them to use on my eyes, and they have to be very, very lightly. Because if not, they will crease. Which I might just pack that with me, too. Okay, so this is, I did a Franken one in my Dior bronzer. That's what he looks like. Some bronzers. That one I'm wanting to get used for a little time. It's this little green one, which actually I need to pack that guy. Actually, screw it, he can stay home today. Little Smashbox, little trio. I did Franken him because I had a tablet left with some stuff, so that's what he looks like. My Franken highlighter. Those are eyeshadows. My Wet n Wild, this is the bronzer I've been using. This is all across my, my prim on my face, of course, the contour, everything like that. My little NYX one and my three Urban Decay's little guys. These are, let me show you these quick. This is an Amplify, this pinky one, which I should just Franken some of these together and go screw it. There's that one because I don't have not too much left and I can get one of these out. Then, well, not this one. Probably these two. I need to do that eventually. Okay, so I hope you guys like this. Let me know, and I'll talk to you guys later in my next video. Bye, guys.